Selena Gomez presented her second collection with Puma on Wednesday. The 26-year-old Wolves singer looked stunning in the new images, which show her looking athleisure stylish as she hits an airport. "I'm in love with this collection, because it's inspired by my life," the former Wizards of Waverly Place star said in a statement. In several of the photos, the brunette bombshell is showing off her toned figure as she has bounced back after a difficult 2018 that involved rehab and a break from social media. The look was inspired by Selena's rise from her hometown of Grand Prairie, Texas to her life today in Los Angeles, according to a press release. The SS19 collaboration features two brand new shoe styles, apparel and accessories. "I obviously wanted to create something that matches my lifestyle and that shows the real me. I've said it before, I need something that's comfortable and flattering, pieces that I can just put on and give the impression it took me hours to plan," said the Monte Carlo actress. "My favorite thing about it is that it gives different nods to me, to my history. The graphics show the places that hold a special piece in my heart, my birthday, my tattoos, my identity," said the ex of Justin Bieber. The fetish hitmaker has at least 10 tattoos, including music notes on her wrist, a Roman numeral on her neck, Arabic writing on her side, writing on her hip, om on her hip, an initial behind her ear and writing on her foot, among others. "She was looking to create pieces that looked amazing, but comfortable enough for everyday use, mixing the energy of sports with the self-expression of street fashion," the copy reads on the Puma website. "The different pieces can be mixed and matched to create personalized looks to match any mood throughout the day. The collection was inspired by the sights she has seen, the places she has lived in, and the people she has met. Unforgettable stamps that remind her of where she's been and the exciting possibility of where she'll go next. The pieces feature different graphics that nod to these locations that have a special place in Selena's heart, in addition to her birth date, coordinates and symbols that are important in her life." The SG slip-on leaves the shoelaces behind and makes way to an easy-to-wear style, launching now in Glitz and Sunrise. The SG Runner Ice is a relaxed blend of Selena's personal style and Puma's classic court and running shoe, according to the site. There is also an SGX sweatshirt, which is an oversized, off-the-shoulder sweatshirt that hits right around the ribs, featuring boxy sleeves and subtle colored graphics on the front and back. The SGX romper features durable sweatshirt material with capped sleeves and hand pockets, adjustable drawer cords, back half moon cutout, and bungee zipper opening. The SGX jacket is a fully lined, breathable layer made to move. It features adjustable waist buckle, sleeves, and hood. The statement graphics on the back will make sure you're seen and remembered wherever you go. The SGX Puma SS19 collection will be available globally on Wednesday at Puma.com and selected retailers worldwide. This comes after she branded social media "terrible for my generation" as she spoke out about the dangers of online platforms at Cannes. She has one of the most followed Instagram accounts in the world with 150 million fans, but said it scares her to see how exposed young people can be on the internet. The former child star addressed the perils of dangerous social media during a press conference for her new film, The Dead Don. Die. Asked about looming threats she and other cast members saw to the planet, Selena said, "For my generation specifically, social media has been terrible. I understand that it's amazing to use as a platform, but it does scare me when you see how exposed these young girls and boys are. I think it's dangerous for sure." When asked whether as one of the most followed social media users she had a responsibility in making the platforms safer, the actress said that it was impossible to make it safe at this point. The star, who uploads on average 4 posts a month on Instagram, added that she is careful about the frequency with which she posts and exactly what she shares. "I'm grateful I have a platform," Selena explained. "I don't do a lot of pointless pictures. For me, I like to be intentional with it. I see these young girls, I'll meet them at meet and greets, and they're just devastated by bullying and not having a voice. I would be careful and allow yourself some time limits of when you should use it. As well as limiting her posts, Selena has taken several extended breaks from Instagram in the past, telling her fans in September that she was stepping away from the platform, taking a social media break. Again, she wrote, "As much as I am grateful for the voice that social media gives each of us, I am equally grateful to be able to step back and live my life present to the moment I have been given."
Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe my channel.